Alright then, welcome to the jungle. Who are we seeing today? Oh, it's Coco and Crash. What are they doing now? Training, let me guess. Are they training for the fight against Crash Bandicoot again? Well, you know, siblings have to train just to beat up their older one and take his place. But in here, that will not happen. They just want to prove their might on who's stronger among siblings, so they can face a later bigger threat. Looks like Coco's lost the first round. I don't think the nunchucks is doing her any good, but we'll see. She can be unpredictable somehow. Still, Crash Bandicoot is actually winning with that weapon. Because that weapon is really sometimes a nuisance to fight people with that weapon. And she made him ring out. Very nice. I knew she was unpredictable. Let's see who will win this other round. Coco and Crash. Oh, Crash is unleashing his move on his sister. Still, she can be unpredictable or she can lose. Who knows? She may win or lose. After that, one of them has to face a bigger challenge. And that challenge is none other than Crash Bandicoot. Oh, dang. Those nunchuck and the kicks. Well, it's like they're equal on strength. Or maybe it's patterns. Maybe Crash will win. Yeah, I don't know. Who knows? Crash might win. Or Coco. We'll see. Oh, the kicks. And yet, I knew Crash is gonna win. Cause, yeah, that annoying weapon he has. Every time I try to fight people who use that weapon, it's really annoying. I know. He won, looks like. Welcome again to the jungle. Looks like Crash Bandicoot's gonna fight his older sibling, Crash Bandicoot. Let's test your might, Crash. Let's see if you got what it takes to beat Crash, the unbeatable. However, Suzanne and the others already beat him, but I don't know with you, Bandit, if you can beat your older brother. If Crash fails, perhaps Coco can. Who knows? It looks like Crash is trying to do his best to beat Crash. However, Crash is like a tank. He doesn't get hit. He does get hit, but he's like a tank. He just keeps beating up his siblings, training them to be stronger every day. Crash and Coco. Still, Crash is unbeatable. What makes him so strong? Perhaps his height? His body build? Well, his body build is strong. After all, he was made after Cortex. He was made by Cortex. Or perhaps mutated by Cortex anyway, just like Crash and Coco. Well, looks like Crash is gaining an advantage at least. And he beat him once. Congratulations, Crash. Hacha! Now that's nice. He probably gained an advantage now. Oh, okay. And still Crunch is gaining advantage again. However, he might not anymore. Oh, look. Looks like Crunch is getting stronger. Well, better not to underestimate people. Who will win this final round? We'll see. We'll see for sure. Is it a tank or is it a spinning wonder? Or the tornado, as I call him in the ring. Crash's in-ring name, the tornado. Okay. Oh, amazing. I thought you never beat Crunch. He looks like he beat Crunch for sure.